Every leaf that falls is like one paisa to me. You know, I keep looking at so much of money fallen on the ground. That's why I pick it up. They are great resource that should never, ever get burnt. We went and visited the landfill. Because ultimately, we needed to understand what really happens to the waste that we generate. And that was a huge awakening. If at all I'm in the space in a sustained manner, it's only because when you visit a landfill, you swear to yourself that you don't want to contribute to that mess there. And you want to do everything to manage your waste, divert it away from landfill. And composting was one of them. 60% of the waste that we generate is kitchen waste. So I said, let me try out composting because that's the best way to keep it away from getting dumped. So there are different kinds of systems that you can use. Terracotta, so compost happens in this. And then this is my leaf composter. This is cow dung. And so we make a slurry and soak all the dry leaves in it. And then we put the dry leaves into this. So you can see the compost will be happening at the bottom. So this is a rotating drum where you just put and, you know, rotate it to keep the aeration in it. This is one. So it's a twin drum. So this independently, once this is full, you move to this. Easier method of composting for urbanites is to use a compost making brick. This brick is nothing but cocoa peat with some microbes. There are 10 different kinds of microbes in it. You need microbes to break down your organic matter. So when there are instructions are very clearly given, it's packed in an eco-friendly paper. When you soak this, you get a powder like this. And this is nothing but the browns and the microbes. So you soak it in a tub and you can store this. And this becomes the accelerator and the browns. This is your greens. And this is your container which has a lot of small holes. And the process is very simple. You take your kitchen waste, spread it around, and then cover it with this. And then you close. So keep doing that till the bucket fills up. And once the bucket is full, then it takes around 30 days for it to completely turn into compost. And then you can start using it for your garden. And also you can save some of that compost to use as an accelerator for the next batch. I failed miserably when I did first time. It was a stinking mess, but the learning was there. That's why I encourage people to fail. I say, if you fail, you have a lot to learn and you can successfully compost like I do.